This teenager is found guilty of first-degree murder. 18-year-old Deck Gotch killed 59-year-old Larry Thompson back in March of 2021. Douglas County Attorney Don Klein says Thompson was sitting on his porch when Gotch and another teen approached him, shot him. He died at the hospital. Gotch was 15 at the time. The sentencing for first-degree murder is slightly different for a juvenile. It carries a sentence of 40 years to life in prison. Gotch will be scheduled to be sentenced early next year.